Oh, well, we go again, I guess. Let's try to get to floor 2. This is Waller Blue. Maybe try to do a bit of progression and go floor 2. So you have a bit of a chance for a pylon. Maybe blast handlers with some stuff like this. Should be better. Let's see, Oculus rings. Oh, that overlap, I just teleported out, man. I don't really need the power here. Could try to save it. There's a blue rat pack in there as well. I didn't realize. When did I engage these? Apparently a long time ago. Is this the last guy? Maybe it's the last guy. Nice. But I think we'll need a carny for this run here. This is not really going that well. Even with the power there, it will take a while to even activate it. Voila. Let's go. Only face based, that's gonna be fun. This is for one would have been really cool. There anyway, which is okay. Get a colony in the next 5 minutes, maybe four. So next pile decides. Others. No matters. Oh, we still win if you just get a corny and click it and ignore the power altogether. It's kind of where we're at right now, I think. Which is kind of funny. I think it's time for a second pylon. You can probably just do it right, should be fine. So much stuff here. I'll try to go back. It's an easy boss. That's it. Leave us win. Something goes majorly wrong here. Doesn't really hurt enough, I think. Can he one-shot me? Let's try. Oh, okay, easy. Even do the teleported strike, he just teleported. There we go. Done. Timer. So we are 50 minutes slower than I wanted to be. Not too bad. That was actually fairly easy in the end. 12 minutes, man. It's like the first Oryx we opened on 150. Low one was kind of whatever. Okay, 34 keys left from 150. This was all the way from GR120 to 150 and 120 keys. Not bad, actually. Thanks, guys. Yeah, it was fun. A lot of people ask me why I'm playing Bone Spear. The answer is just because. We've done the world first with Nova in 28 and 29, and I wanted to do something else, and this was close enough, so. I did the H run, and season 30 was also fun, to be honest. The spears are burning. UE Demon Hunter next. Well, I'm not sure if you are aware, but I'll show you something. Another one. This is Necromancer. Then there's a whole lot of nothing. Then there's a bunch of this stuff. And then there's another whole lot of nothing. And then there's somewhere UE Demon Hunter here. So, this is not the season for UE Demon Hunter, I think. Although it's pretty fun, you can play it with conventional elements this season. I was thinking about a monk.